just arrived live on the scene of a murder that happened late last night. And although details are very sketchy, we do know that one of the shooting victims is rapper Snoop Doggy Dogg. There was apparently a lot of gunfire here.
Aquí aparecieron el Snoop Doggy Dogg. No sabemos por qué es motivo, pero...
My mind starts tripping, a tear drops my eye. My body temperature falls. I'm shaking, and they breaking, trying to save the dough. Pumping on my chest and I'm screaming. I stop breathing, damn, I see demons. Dear God, I wonder can you save me? I can't die, my boo-boo's about to have my baby. I think it's too late for praying. Hold up, her voice spoke to me and it slowly started saying,
bring your lifestyle to me, I'll make it better.
And how long will I live?
Eternal life and forever.
Or will I be the G that I was?
I'll make your life better than you can imagine or even dreamed of. So relax your soul, let me take control. Close your eyes, my soul.
My eyes are closed. My coma. I got my mama and my daddy and my homies in my coma. It's gonna take a miracle, ain't safe for me to walk again and talk again. But anyway, I get running some keys to get back on my feet. And everything that said came to reality. Living like a baller, low. I'm having money and blowing hella smoke. I bought my mama a Benz, my boo-boo a Jag, and now I'm rolling in the nitrous AL Dough Ray.
Just remember who changed your mind, cause when you start set tripping, that ass is mine.
Indeed, her grief proceed to smoke. Never have a want, never have a need. They say I'm greedy, but I still want more, cause my eyes want a journey some more. Fill it up,
check it out.
Murder was the case that they gave me.
Way to Chino, rolling on the Great Goose, shackled from head to toe. 25 with the SL, with nowhere to get, so I know. From the other side, recognize my face, cause it's the OG, D-O-double-G-L-B-C. Man dogging, cause I don't care. Red jumpsuit with two braids in my head. Stare as I enter the center. They send me to a level 3 yard, that's where I stay. Late night, I hear two brushes scraping on the floor. Getting they shanks, just in case the war pops off. Cause you can't tell what's next. My little homie, baby boo, he took a pencil in his neck. And he probably won't make it to C-22. I'll put that on my mama, I'm gonna ride for you, baby boo.